Texas Governor Rick Perry stopped in Bakersfield for breakfast this morning, all part of a fundraiser for Assemblywoman Shannon Grove. 23ABC's Lindsay Adams was there and spoke to the governor, joining us in studio now with more on what he had to say. Lindsay?
Mike, this morning's event was supposed to be focused on the re-election of Shannon Grove, but at least one person asked the former presidential candidate if he'd make another run in 2016. Perry said decisively, "I'm not sure." The Texas governor has recently made headlines in California for luring businesses from the Golden State to the Lone Star State, and he maintained that his position wasn't stealing jobs, just providing more opportunities for businesses back home. He spoke to a packed house of 250 people about what Shannon Grove has done and what she plans to do if reelected. Later, he told me that the two Republicans have a lot in common. This is especially when it comes to freedom.
The biggest one is that we believe in freedom, and that cuts across a lot of landscape, you know, freedom from overtaxation, from overregulation, from overlitigation.
Battleground states fighting for Senate seats, and I'm a California legislator that participates in that, and so we built a relationship, and when he said he could come to California, I asked him to do an event, and he was more than pleased.
They're having this fundraiser to break the Democratic control of our state's legislature. Perry's stop was short, spending about 90 minutes at Hodel's before heading to his next stop. And continuing coverage on that we will have. Back to you, Mike.